really understand
that. The government's target is in the tens of thousands for migration. At the moment, you know, we're seeing 250,000 people come in. We have to be able to put controls around the number of
people. Do you accept, though, that they're unlikely?
Civil unrest, and we see a decline in euros. So I would say staying in is the uncertain
moment. We've seen within the EU,
even if you just take the Eurovision song contest, we stand alone. If we want